and you're gone.
Thank you. Hi there, everyone. We've had a good start to the American Challenge Cup. We're now into the second round of matches of this pre-season competition.
Yeah, and I think the fans have taken to it in the first round of matches and have turned out in force here. Good atmosphere in this stadium.
It's Boca Juniors against Arsenal. Second match, match day two, in the group stage of this competition.
Yeah, already we've seen some fireworks in this competition and maybe a few more to come.
And here is the Boca Juniors lineup for you. Just to check on the formation, 4-4-2, but an interesting variation on it, Alan.
Yeah, a little diamond in midfield, and I wouldn't be surprised at some point. If it's not working, he'll go to a more conventional 4-4-2.
This is the Arsenal lineup. Theo Walcott starts with Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain looking to provide width. Danny Welbeck is the sole striker today. Francis Coquelin. Danny Welbeck. Theo Walcott. Tomasz Rosicki.
And now the shot!
Many players are two-footed, but this player isn't. And I'm afraid you've just seen an illustration of that.
Yeah, it's not something you look back on with much pride, that, because he should be better with his weaker foot.
Well, with an eye on Arsenal, we'll keep an eye on this player without a shadow of a doubt.
There's a lot of quick players about, but it's not always easy to use that speed, but this boy has mastered that to a T.
Marin. Kieran Gibbs. Arteta. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Cleared it well. Arteta. Return pass.
He's got his shot off now. Terrific stop.
And it's in. An Arsenal goal. Great goal.
Talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Arsenal have the lead. Mari. Given. Alan Smith, I know you're a big fan of Petr Cech, the goalkeeper. Here's some news for you. Cech has moved to Arsenal. Alan Smith.
Well, he is a good player, and for me, well worth the, what, about £25 million transfer fee.
Chance to get the ball in the box. Chance to throw it into the right sort of attacking areas for Arsenal. Kieran Gibbs. That is a tackle and a half. Strong, powerful clearance. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Tomasz Rosicki. Arteta. Really strong play in the tackle. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Rosicki towards Oxlade-Chamberlain. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Danny Welbeck.
kept possession well after that challenge. Rashitsky,
and in with the goal!
It is a goal for Arsenal.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. The timing was great and the bravery to get ahead of his man.
It was some header. Starting at 2-0. Marine. Lost his marker there cleverly. Arsenal have given away the free kick here. Francis Coquelin. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Rosicki. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. Tackle. The pressure's still there. Now they've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it. Chambers. Gibbs. Well, the cross came in, but it went straight to the opposition, and now they might break out.
And the referee is blown for half time. It's 2-0 here.
Thomas Rosicki has done his bit today.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall.
Arsenal with the substitution. Here we go into the second half of this second match in the group stage.
Yeah, looking forward to it. It was quite a closely run affair, so I wonder if that will continue in this second half.
Flamini. And in goes the cross,
and he claims the cross. It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. No danger at all for the goalkeeper here, or for the defending team, and they will play from the goalkeeper now. Perez keeping the move going.
Shot on!
Straight at the keeper. Oh, kick.
Still trailing, and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. Well, here's a chance now with the scorer coming off to revisit that goal, Alan. In now. Got the ball back. Murray. Have possession. They've won it. Danny Welbeck. Perez. Have possession. They've won it. Perez. And that's deflected. Behind, it will be a corner. Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Crosses in. Well, it didn't quite cause the problems that it looked as though it would, that cross. And now the defending team can play their way out of trouble. And they're going to get a throw in. The assistant working out which way it is. Kieran Gibbs. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. They might open them up now.
Goes for goal!
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Now for the pass. And that's dealt with the problem. Very good tackle.
This is Campbell. Played into the middle.
And now the shot!
Nothing wrong with the shot, really, except the direction. It was well enough. The goalkeeper didn't have to move a muscle except to catch it. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. They've lost the ball. He's almost lent him the ball on that occasion. He wants it returned and it's returned to him. Substitution about to happen. Fernando Gago. Oh, it could be on.
And here's the shot.
Good effort. Very close. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. Going to be a change here, and it looks like a strategic one. And in goes the cross.
Well, he's got his fist to it. He can hit it here.
Hungry for more goals. Good piece of tackling there. 88 minutes played here. Danny Welbeck. Gago. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Very clearly offside. It's an easy decision.
Yeah, and it's not as if there was a scoring opportunity, really. So you can't explain it away by him being a bit overexcited.
Arsenal have won the match. Can't get much better than this, really, Alan, to win and keep a clean sheet.
Yeah, I think that would be the pleasing aspect of it, as well as the 3 points, the clean sheet, particularly the keeper. I'd be delighted with that.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
call me.